The hunt is on! Feeding time! I dine on your flesh! Rise like cheese! Feeding time! You think you have claws?
Always this passionate about your work. We need the cat's eye diamonds for all four relics.
Gonna get rid of these cat people so I can finish fixing this pipe? You gotta go in and turn off four valves along the way to open up the gate at the end. But don't breathe too deep. The place is full of fumes.
divine! At last, we are free again!
Enjoy that.
Ha ha ha! Museum archive notes. A strange power radiates from the Cheetah Claw totem. There's a mysterious message on its base. Something about, let's see, a wish. Or maybe a curse. More research is required.
Let me see. If I read the runes on these relics correctly, they possess the power to fulfill your greatest wish. Isn't that precious? Get those cat's eye diamonds, or this will be a catastrophe. The final piece. Perfect. Now let's see what power these relics possess.
You wish to control us. Now we shall control
you. Oh, look. The kitties want to play. Careful. They have claws.
Now you will submit to us.
You dare to destroy our ancient might?
The power of the lion transforms you. Show your might!
Hey!
You dare to destroy our ancient might?
The speed of the cheetah controls you! Land and destroy!
Careful, my friends.
Don't touch a lady!
You dare to destroy our ancient might?
The speed of the cheetah controls you! Run and destroy!
You dare to destroy our ancient might?
The power of the lion transforms you! Show your might!
You want to play rough.
You cannot destroy what has been unleashed.
The agility of the tiger possesses you. Attack!
So, you want to play rough?
You cannot destroy what has been unleashed.
The agility of the tiger possesses you. Attack!
Hiya!
You cannot destroy what has been unleashed.
The stuff of the panther invades your being. Hunts your prey.
You cannot destroy what has been unleashed.
The stuff of the panther invades your being. Hunts your prey.
You dare to destroy our ancient might?
Foolish mortal! You shall not possess our power! Instead, we shall possess you! You shall be our vessel! This world!
Oh, those alien creeps possessed me! Oh! Well, they're gone now. And the diamonds, too, A pity. When next we meet, I'll have to remember I owe you at least one of my 9 lives.
So Catwoman stole some mystic cat statues and mistakenly unleashed an ancient Hawk World curse. One more reason I'll just stick to computers. Thanks for helping out.
Thank you. Will any of this help? What can I help you with? It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out. It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out.
Hello, combatant. The authorized number of training marks can be exchanged for sections of state-of-the-art combat equipment. Hello, combatant. The authorized number of training marks can be exchanged for sections of state-of-the-art combat equipment.
Penguin keeps it friggin' cold down here. You better hope Penguin doesn't hear you complaining.
Think he'd turn up the heat if I asked.
Your funeral. This is Penguin's turn. What a dead duck!
This is the entry to the Penguin smuggling operations underground. There's more than one way to the inner chambers. Tell you what, let's flip a coin. Heads, take the left passage. Oh, don't worry. You'll see my face again.
Greetings, pathetic animal. The Penguin swears he knows who tainted my venom supply. I will find and crush them, just as I will crush you!
Break you in half!
regain my pure venom, I will break you up!
Bane is addicted to venom. Now it appears he's addicted to the tempered version. If drugs weren't
Harvey Dent. Case number 5570J. So much time spent trying to wipe the city streets clean. All those cases, those stories, like the Joker, they stay with you. They scar you for life.
Chances not on your side. This is the end of the line. Feathered friends are proof we're close to the Penguin's nest. He always did have a thing for birds. Vicious ones. So, Two-Face wants in on my smuggling operations, eh? Doesn't he know I'm an upright citizen these days? Come on, boys! Show Two-Face's little fledglings what happens when they crash my coop! Wake up, bird brain. We're here to shut you down. Bird in the hand is worth two in the bush, Penguin. And now, Two-Face rules this roost!
Well done. Pity you aren't working for me. Enjoy this momentary victory, Two-Face, or Harvey Dent, or whoever you are. The Penguin never puts all his eggs in one basket.
It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out.
Remember, the people inside are SCU officers. Free them, and the better ones will help you take on Joker's clowns.
Idiots enough to be a cop in this town.
Get me out of here. I want to go.
Joker's got a new toxin. I doubt he's wasted much of it on these presents, but be warned.
You need to clear the area.
Ew, what did they put in the punch?
You're gonna die!
party I attended this year.
I was an idiot to want to be a cop in this town. Thanks.
This is my best dress.
This area is... What if they put it in touch?
What did they put in the punch? Too old for this stuff. Clowns belong in the circus, freak.
Oh, I just remembered. The Joker is paying me to look the other way. Going for backup.
This is going to be such a crack-up! But who will crack first, my hostages or you? Hello, Batman! How nice of you to finally drop in! Let's get the show on the road, shall we? Struggling, Batman. The device is on a dead man's switch. If I get a sudden case of... Oh, whoopsie daisy, oops! I dropped it.
You need to learn.
party's running out of gas! Let's liven it up a bit.
Joker's releasing toxin into the room. I'll try to dismantle the canisters. You need to get the detonator.
There's always someone that wants to spoil everyone else's fun. The star of the show, please give a big round of applause for our guest of honor, Commissioner James Gordon. Give him a warm welcome, boys.
Joker, make sure Gordon gets out of here safely.
Thanks. You know, whether Batman admits it or not, he's lucky to have someone like you watching his back. I've got to get back to the station and see about cleaning up this mess.
Welcome, welcome, one and all, to Joker's Room of Fun, Mayhem and Prizes. What will it be? Something to flatten your opponents? Or just some useless crap? Who knows? Who pays your money and you takes your chances? Break the presents and get your prizes! That's it. Game's over. Step along, nothing to see.
LexCorp forces are invading the facility.
You think you can mess with LexCorp? Think again!
Reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
LexCorp is jamming me out and hacking the turret control consoles inside Star Labs. Use the consoles to revert them back. You definitely want those on your side.
Turret reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
You!
Positions. Secure our control points.
Turret reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
There are three EMP pulsars around the lab. I'll distract Luther. You set one off. That'll temporarily short out his armor. Then we both attack. I'm counting on you to have my back. You know I'll have yours. Ready?
Maybe this will teach you to stay out of my business, you self-righteous alien.
Your attack on Star Labs ends now, Lex. You don't own these exabytes or Star Labs research. We need those to defeat Brainiac. Hurry! Lex's armor is shorted out. Attack him now!
Damn! Those EMPs are playing havoc with my defensive systems.
Hurry! Lex's armor is shorted out. Attack him now!
Damn! Those EMPs are playing havoc with my defensive systems.
The EMPs are overloading. We must defeat Lex before the EMP field is purged.
I have better things to do than trade punches with you and your flunky, Superman.
You did it. Lex doesn't like to take no for an answer, but so long as you and I are here, he has no choice. Great work, and thanks.
It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out. It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out.
Hello, Batman. Who is this? You're not Batman, but clearly working with Batman, or you never would have found me. Very well. Solve my riddles, and you will find me and my message for the Dark Knight.
Oh. One in, one seeking.
Well, well, we have a winner. Maybe you're not as dumb as you think. Riddle me this.
I want to get past my box. It's something outside the box. What I'm trying to convey is
nicely done.
I'm sorry. That response is not recognized.
Very good. So disappointing. Try this. Riddles 3 preceded you. Each a switch to it is bound. If you intend this course to pursue, the answers 3 must all be found. Come on! That's not even a riddle. It's just a rhyme. I'm basically spelling it out for you. You ought to be embarrassed. Three sons, seeking fortune, made their way along a road one bright fine day. They came at last to a tri-forked road, and each a different route now strode. The middle son, the left path tread, with dreams of riches in his head. The youngest took the middle pass, a wife he hoped to find at last. The eldest the right road did claim. A fine estate was his good aim. The roads did wind and twist and bend, but each path seemed a strange dead end. To dodge this fate, so say the sages, order not their paths, but instead their ages.
apologies for my overly protective bodyguards. I had, of course, already determined that you aren't Joker's assassin.
Your time's up, Nygma. I never fail a contract.
It's Deathstroke! You have to protect me from him! I'll tell you everything! Just don't let him kill me!
I'll kill you for free. Said nothing about keeping you in one piece.
Get down!
Deathstroke. I'd have thought the man famed to use 90% of his brain would have figured it out already. Joker's played you. Check your bank account if you don't believe me.
Don't think you can win. I see. The Joker's transfer was denied for insufficient funds. There you are. No money, no contract, no funeral for you, Riddler.
After that, maybe I don't mind Batman not showing after all. Tell Batman, T.O. Morrow was working with the Joker, but he's gone rogue. That toxin is far more dangerous than anything the Joker's used before. And T.O. Morrow has the real formula. Now, I'm going to go hide somewhere where the Joker will never find me. Come on, girls.
It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out.
Thank you.
Cersei is using her magic to turn my Amazons against each other. Destroy her spells, then come to join me, for Cersei is here. The battle is joined.
Wonder Woman, come to your senses? Ready to bow to me at last?
These exobytes do not belong to you, CRC, no matter how much magic they contain.
You think to stand against me? I am a goddess, and you will feel my wrath.
No! Do not give in to her power. Hold fast to the truth. That will defeat her spells.
Oh, Diana. Always the champion of the little people, like your pet there. Both of you will be destroyed.
Stop them! Don't let them take the exobytes to the portal. Keep the beastie morphs away from the portal. They're taking the exobytes to the portal. Stop them!
Do not!
Don't let them take the exobytes to the portal.
You cannot hold a candle to the flame that is my power!
You and your minions will fall.
Worship me before I am through.
You are strong to resist Circe's hold over your body and mind. With these exobytes out of her grasp, the people of Earth have perhaps a little less to fear. And we have regained a weapon in the war against Brainiac. I thank you. Now depart this evil place.
Will any of this help?
Have a fine day, combatant.
I've only been with the forces of order for a short time. This mess is...
Order is Gotham's only hope to defeat these otherworldly demons.
Our world is under attack, and all those with power must rise up to stop the invasion. I know it feels like every demonic pod is replaced as soon as we destroy it, but don't let that discourage you. You're doing a great job.
Envirotech's team of steelworks defended the area surrounding Ace Chemicals, but T.O. Bauer's army of goons and mutated experiments are pouring out of the facility. I need you to get over there and take control of the situation.
So many challenges are hard to lose. I believe I can.
I think I'm ready to face my fears.
I'm glad you're here. I can really...
It's not always easy to banish a demon. I'm pleased to hear of your success.
Your aid has tipped the balance. The Sentinels of Magic, thank you.
Each piece of enhanced battle armor is available in multiple combat modes and customizable colors.
It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out.
This is Amanda Waller. You have been recruited by our agency for a Task Force X mission. You will be working with villains from the Suicide Squad Black Ops Division until the operation is complete. In an effort to assure your cooperation, you have been fitted with a security device. Do not require me to use it.
I'm pretty sure they've given up hope of you ever paying off your debts. I suppose you also conned someone to get those... what did you call them?
Ear whinges.
Lovely for hearing the thoughts of demons. Hey, mate, take a lap. Listen for dirt on this deal going down. Or if anyone fancies yours truly.
You wish.
Did that once with an Ifrit. Didn't turn out so well.
I'd totally ship that woman into Tana. That's Satana! I should get an autograph! I'd totally ship Batwoman and Supergirl. I'd totally ship Batwoman and Satana.
Anyone can stuff hornets in nostrils. He doesn't.
That's Satana! I should get an autograph!
Kit will pay a fortune for the key to the Rock of Eternity.
Found the cellar, eh? Let's have a bit of a chin wag. All right, you blighter. We know about the deal. Don't bother trying to run. Z already set up a teleport block. Unless you want to see her do another magic trick, you'll tell us what we want to know.
Or I could try out my new Saw the Demon in Half trick. Almost got it working.
No, wait. You don't need to saw anything. The seven spells of Shazam are at the other side of the bar. In the booth.
You two, better just take this and be on my way. And since we can't have you following me, come all ye to this witch's defense!
Clarion nicking the seven spells of Shazam means he's probably trying to get inside the Rock of Eternity. But why?
Worry about that later. I need to trace his teleport now if we want to follow him into the Rock.
Never eat, little...
Clarion must be up ahead, so watch out for traps. He's not the strongest agent of chaos, but he has plenty of tricks up his sleeve.
Ah!
followed me here? Bad idea. Grow, Tickle! Destroy these pests! Z, a little help, please.
We need to distract Tickle. I think I have a spell that works.
Clarion's gone.
Is that a broken tomb? What were you up to, you bugger?
Hello, love. It's the Hysterama. If I can activate it, I can find Clarion anywhere.
In a list of your absolute worst ideas, that has to be in the top three.
Oi! Hysterama, do your thing!
What are you doing in the Rock of Eternity? You trashed that tomb, and now you're stealing the Hysterama.
Take a hike, Sparkles. I'm not gonna keep the bloody thing.
I don't need the wisdom of Solomon to know better than to trust John Constantine.
Calm down, everyone. Shazam, we can explain.
Sod that. We need the Hysterama to catch up to Clarion. Let's go.
Give it back, Constantine.
You hold off, Sparkles. I'll figure out the Hysterama.
I've decided. This is your all-time worst idea. Shazam is too powerful. I think I can turn his strength against him. My counterspell will divide Shazam's power into orbs of positive and negative energy. Recombine them near Shazam to set off an explosion.
Not nice. Just an overgrown bully! Not nice.
Blimey! The bugger doesn't want to open for me.
Shazam, we need your help. Clarion broke in here first. We followed him, but he got away. We think he's tied to the entity in the sky over Gotham.
I'm sorry, I got a little carried away with defending this place. What's happening in Gotham affects us all. I'd be happy to help, so long as Johnny Conjob leaves my stuff alone.
You'll never get a better deal. I make sure to sell only the best to the Justice League.
This is Amanda Waller. This operation is now under the jurisdiction of Task Force X. For the duration, you will be working with villains from the Suicide Squad to complete the objective. Focus on the mission. We'll keep your guests in line.
These Argus agents have been like bollocks. I can smell Faust rotting magic from here. A bit like brimstone mixed with old socks. Not sure how that two-bit charlatan got in here. But he's got these Argus agents twisted as a pair of mirrors. We need to get to that back room. These laser traps look to have a timed rotation. I'll meet you on the other side when you figure it out. What? I'm not your taxi service.
Thank you.
doors closed. Initiating teleport systems now.
Bollocks! That can't be good. Look sharp, mate. I didn't know Argus had so many people on the payroll. Watch your backs. They're gonna bum rush us and keep coming until we all go down. Let's disappoint them, shall we?
You're right, Bollocks, now.
Turrets to worry about too? Oi, look, if you plant your bums at those turrets and take control of them, you can use them to blast those jokers into submission.
Argus recently came into the possession of the Crime Bible, and they're holding it at their HQ. Steve Trevor is running that operation these days, and while I know he's a good man, you can never trust the government to do the right thing, especially when it comes to dangerous weapons.
Open the vault, people.
Damn! Constantine was telling the truth!
My master thanks you fools for keeping the most powerful Arcanum on Earth in one convenient place. The Spear of Destiny is ours! I ask the demon, who among men would steal armor and sword of the mighty Etrigan? Come, demon, reclaim your mail. Destroy these thieves. Make them wail.
Etrigan comes, summoned and bound, to recover his armor. A faithful hound.
Ah.
Eyeballing the artifacts. is no longer. It's huge. Watch as I animate it, releasing it from its cage.
Under partial lockdown, but Etrigan can still draw energy from the plugger until I lock it away completely.
Now that I have my armor, I'll enchant it to be Legion. This battle to settle. This business done, I bid you farewell. Should you need me again, just ring me.
Bollocks! Faust with the Spear of Bloody Destiny. He could break the world even without that rip in the sky. Steve-O, any chance I could check out some mojo from your lending library?
I'll tell you what, John. We've been looking for the Mark of Cain and Book of Lilith recently. You help Argus recover them, and we'll talk. They're in a village near Markovia, but intel suggests they're well defended by vampires. I'll scramble a helo to drop us near the village.
Always wanted to get my hands on one of these. Seems like my crew runs into things that go bump in the night every time we leave the pub. Keep fueling these lamps with the right kind of petrol and you'll be able to master its flames. Vamps and their kin have a thing against fire and light.
Terrorists. Must be Tuesday. Heads up, people. This is the current home of the Book of Lilith and the Mark of Cain. The group holding these artifacts is organized and powerful enough to block most scrying and assassins. So we're diving into the unknown, ready for anything.
Looking around, I guess we're facing a master mage with a penchant for goth wankers who worship her dark power.
Tower. That's quite a punch, John.
Also,
never mind. I don't want to know.
Fascists, vampires, and zombies. Oh my!
Nasties.
The Mark of Cain seems to love the ante, allowing these buggers immortality by becoming bloodsuckers.
Sent you with the Mark of Cain, Mistress.
Your actions nurture entropy, helping it grow like a deadly vine. Continue, and your cult may yet earn a place among the Lords of Chaos.
Damn! She took the Mark of Cain with her!
Intruders! Master, aid your faithful servant!
You dare enter my home. Your blood will fuel me as my shadows blanket the world. Minions, come! Protect your master!
This fang has control of the dark. My god, use those flames of Van Helsing to smite anything he pulls out of his wee bag of tricks. If you can remove those pockets of shadow with the magic flames, it'll limit his resources. Those monsters are made out of pure darkness. Tala taught the leech as well. Use whatever you got to take them down. Summons a bigger shadow beast, it drains away. Ooh, darkness. Lost the Mark of Cain, but at least we took down this so-called Order of Eternal Night.
Oi! I've got the Book of Lilith!
Well, that's something. Take it, Constantine. I'll get you the rest of the Crime Bible. The Book of Lilith is just an excerpt, after all. I'll expect them back as soon as that rift over Gotham closes.
Of course, Steve-O. You know me.
Looks like Constantine's usual plan of playing fast and loose with the fate of the world is going about as well as you'd expect. I think it's time for me to step in. I need you.
It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out.
Hello, combatant. The authorized number of training marks can be exchanged for sections of state-of-the-art combat equipment. Have a fine day, combatant.
I wish I didn't have to stand here instead of fighting. Any chance you'd switch places? Giving missions is more fun than it looks, I promise.
Welcome, welcome, one and all, to Joker's Room of Fun, Mayhem and Prizes. Something to flatten your opponents? Or just some useless crap? Lose. Pays your money and takes your chances. Break the presents and get your prizes. That's it! Game! Thank you.
Ugh.